10 Health Benefits of Jicama. Jicama is a type of root vegetable that originates from South America. It is also known as the Mexican turnip and the Mexican yam bean. It was taken to the Philippines, where it is now cultivated, and its popularity has spread to other parts of Southeast Asia. Jicama has a starchy, sweet flavor and is usually eaten raw. It is sometimes fried or used in soups. As with most other root vegetables, jicama is a healthy food to eat. It is very high in fiber and has a very high water content. It is also a good source of vitamin C and is low in sodium and saturated fats. Jicama is thought to provide us with numerous health benefits. This article looks at 10 of those benefits. 1. Prevents constipation. Swallowing our food is just the first part of its journey through our digestive system. Once swallowed, it then passes slowly through our system until it comes out at the other end, having had nutrients from it absorbed in the process. Sometimes, though, it will pass through a lot slower than it should, resulting in constipation. Constipation is not usually dangerous, although it can be if it is left for too long. Regardless, it is best to have it dealt with sooner rather than later, if only for our comfort. There are numerous remedies for constipation, including some natural remedies, and jicama is one of them. This is largely down to its high fiber content. 2. Antioxidants. Oxidation is a process that all of us face. It is a natural process that changes the makeup of our cells, and this effectively damages them. Damaged cells are usually discarded by the body, but sometimes they can begin to multiply out of control. This is known as cancer, and this is often fatal. Jicama has antioxidant properties, which means it helps to protect our cells against the oxidation process. This, in turn, reduces the chances of cancerous cells forming, giving us some defense against the deadly disease. Not only can this give us protection against cancer, but it can also help to slow the effects of aging. 3. Regulates blood sugar levels. People with diabetes will generally need to avoid a lot of the foods that the rest of us enjoy. This is because a lot of our favorite foods contain a lot of sugar, and this can cause dangerous spikes and troughs in the levels of sugar in the blood. This can be very dangerous for diabetics, so they need to be vigilant. There are some types of food that can help, though, one of which is jicama. The vegetable is able to help regulate the blood sugar level and even help to prevent it from happening in the first place. Inulin, a type of fiber found in jicama, can help provide the patient with the sugar they need without creating spikes. 4. Healthy digestive system. A digestive system that is in bad shape can be very uncomfortable for us, with some very unpleasant, and sometimes embarrassing, symptoms. What is worse, though, is that it can affect our ability to get the nutrients that we need from our food. To avoid such problems, it is important to include certain foods in our diet. Jicama is a good source of inulin, and this can help keep the digestive system in good health. Not only can it help to keep everything passing smoothly through the system, but it can also help to prevent inflammation and also heal wounds. 5. Healthy heart. There are many things that can go wrong with the heart. This can be a real problem for us. After all, the heart is very important for us. While a lot of heart problems are caused by conditions we cannot prevent, others are caused by lifestyle choices. One of the biggest contributors to poor heart health is high levels of bad cholesterols, and this usually happens as a result of poor eating habits. You can counter this to a degree, though, by getting plenty of jicama in your diet. The vegetable is able to reduce levels of bad cholesterol in the body and is also a good source of potassium, which helps counter sodium. 6. Immunity boost. Even when we are at rest, our bodies are often hard at work inside making sure that everything is in order. Our immune system is no different, as it is ever vigilant, ready to pounce if something harmful is found. Such is the importance of our immune system to us, that it makes a lot of sense to take good care of it. Jicama is a good source of vitamin C, a vitamin that is well known for its ability to help keep our immune system strong. In addition to helping prevent disease, vitamin C is also able to help with maintenance and repair of the body. 7. More energy. We get all of our energy from the food that we eat. The energy largely comes from carbohydrates and fats, and these are processed into the energy that we need. This energy is either used straight away, or it is stored in the body as fat as an energy source that can be used later on if needed. In order to process our food into energy, though, it first needs to be broken down. Jicama contains nutrients that can help to break down our food into molecules that our bodies can then process, potentially giving us more energy overall. These compounds can also help to stabilize the stomach. 8. Probiotic. It is well known that our digestive system is home to a population of useful bacteria. There are also probiotic foods, meaning foods that are a good source of these bacteria. Eating these will help to maintain a healthy balance of these bacteria in the system, thus keeping our digestive system healthy. Jicama is a good source of probiotics. These are a little different from prebiotics in that instead of being a source of the good bacteria, they instead contain nutrients that help to keep existing bacteria in the gut healthy. This also helps to keep the digestive system healthy, so it is a good idea to get some in your diet. 9. Stress relief. It is important that you don't allow stress to have too big of an impact on your life. It is almost inevitable that it will arise at some point, and it can be difficult to deal with, but it will usually pass in time. If stress persists for too long, however, then it can pose a very real threat to your mental and physical well-being. It is important that you get help to deal with the source, and it is also important to treat the symptoms. Jicama is useful in this regard because it can help to relax our muscles during times of stress. This can help relieve stress overall, and this can also help you perform better at work and in other aspects of your life. 10. Weight loss. Some people are quite desperate to lose weight, and some can go on extreme diets to try and lose as much weight as possible as quickly as possible. However, this is highly unadvised as it can be very dangerous for your health. Instead, it is best to lose weight gradually while still getting the nutrition your body needs. Jicama can help with this because although being low in calories, it is also high in nutrients. This means your body can get the nutrition it needs, while the calorie difference will mean your fat reserves are gradually used up. Jicama's high fiber content will also help to leave you feeling fuller for longer, helping you resist the urge to take on more calories.